guys, welcome to Mon Vlogs. So guys, today's vlog is all about the Lion King review. I went to see the Lion King probably about a month ago now, just over a month. So I didn't get a chance to talk to you about my review and how the film was for me. So, and also I wanted to get some merch as well because I just love pillows. So I really like this pillow. So it's got the Lion King there, Simba, and then it's got like little Simbas in the back. How cool does that look, guys? So I really like this pillow, and yeah, I feel the film for me was it was very good, but I would give it a 7 out of 10, guys, because I felt that it didn't wow me in a lot of aspects. So for example, I felt at the beginning when Scar is obviously like in his little area waiting for his dinner to come, the little mouse, and then Zazu comes and warns him that, oh, Mufasa's on his way, so you better have a good excuse not being, you know, for missing the ceremony. And when Scar's talking to Zazu, he then eventually eats Zazu for a few seconds, and they didn't reenact that, and I missed that bit. And obviously they had it in the cartoon version.
Life's not fair, is it? You see, I shall never be king. And you shall never see the light of another day. And you...
Didn't your mother ever tell you not to play with your food?
What do you want?
I'm here to announce that King Mufasa's on his way. So you'd better have a good excuse for missing the ceremony this morning.
Now look, Zazu, you've made me lose my lunch.
Ha! You'll lose more than that when the king gets through with you. He's as mad as a hippo with a hernia.
Ooh, I quiver with fear.
Now, Scar, don't look at me that way.
Help! Scar. Drop him.
Impeccable timing, Your Majesty.
There's a little clip just after that when Mufasa says to Zazu that, oh, what am I going to do with Scar? I said, what am I going to do with him?
Okay.
Then Zazu says, oh, he'd make a really nice throw rug. Throw rug.
He'd make a very handsome so throw rug.
And Zazu. Those little quirks, I really miss. What was another aspect on this? When Nala and Simba first find out about the elephant graveyard and they're like messing around, and then Nala pins him 3 times or something, it's like, ah, pinned you again. So I think that little play fight did happen, but not the pinning part, and I really missed that.
Nala!
Alright, it worked!
We lost him.
I am a genius.
Hey, genius, it was my idea.
Yeah, but I pulled it off.
With me?
Oh, yeah.
Ha! Pinja,
hey, let me up.
Pinja again.
Did I miss something?
So I think these little aspects I really missed, and I felt that if they had all this, then it would have been a wow film for me, because obviously the cartoon version was amazing for me. And yeah, other than that, guys, the whole experience was really good, because I went to the Odeon Cinema in Leicester, and they've redone the cinema. So they've got slightly smaller screens, but they've given us like reclining chairs, which is amazing. So you can like lie down and watch your film. and, you know, make it all cozy and comfortable. And I like the little food court areas. I think they've got more food as well, more warm food. So the whole area as you walk in is like, oh, wow, when they've just, you know, redone it. So it's a really good cinema to go to now. But yeah, so I think there's a few aspects of the film that I thought should have or could have been in there. Excuse me. But maybe they just couldn't reenact it. I don't know. Yeah, other than that, guys, I thought it was an okay film. So like I said, I was going to give it 7 out of 10. So yeah, that was my review on The Lion King. I really wanted to do a review on something like the Aladdin as well, because apparently that's supposed to be really, really good cinema film. Yeah, so whereas with this one, wasn't a cinema film for me, so I could have waited till it came on TV and then think, okay, fair enough, and then sort of judged it. But I wanted to see it in cinema and see how it was. So when I went, like I said, it was an okay film for me, so I wouldn't really go out of my way to watch it again. Whereas with the cartoon version, I've probably seen it a million times, guys. So yeah. Anyways, so that was my review on The Lion King. And yeah, so let me know what your reviews are, guys. Whether you like the original film, whether you've seen the cartoon and the film, and you can compare both. Yeah, so let me know which one you like most. Because mine, I just like the cartoon version. I thought it was a lot better. And there was some, so for example, I could say something like The Jungle Book, guys. I missed that as a cinema film because I didn't watch it in cinemas. So that aspect, and when I watched that, I can watch that all the time. Like, that can come on all the time, and I'm like, oh, I can sit there and watch it, and it's a wow film for me. Even though some of the aspects they've not reenacted from the cartoon version of The Jungle Book, but it's still a wow film for me. So yeah, other than that, which would have been a cinema film for me if I'd watched it in cinemas. So yeah, other than that, guys, I think, yeah, I don't think there was anything else. So yeah, The Lion King, it was really good, but, you know, there's obviously certain things that you're going to miss and certain things that you're not going to miss. You know, you might enjoy the new film that's come out and the way the whole aspect and the, you know, the effects and everything they've done. Anyways, so that's my review, guys, on The Lion King. So just before I go, guys, love you all. Take care, guys. Peace out. Don't forget to subscribe, because I really need the subscribers, guys. Share, like, and comment down below on what you thought of The Lion King. And I will see you on the next vlog, guys. Take care, guys. Love you all. Take care. Peace out.